We're good.
I will always remember Ian as the worst one. You know, that the eyewall pass that we did today took what felt like eons to make it through, just getting bounced around left and right, up and down, stuff going flying in the cabin, the bunks in the back of the aircraft got thrown out from the beds, there's coffee all over the place. It was a messy pass.